Yo, so we're playing as the champs, first half, and then we're gonna switch to the overpowered all-stars to the second half where they choke. So let's just jump in.
It's the 2K Sports pregame show.
Greetings, everybody. Welcome to 2K Sports. I'm Ernie Johnson, and it is my pleasure.
No one cares. Actually, I might stay with the champs the whole time because... Yeah, I'm gonna stay with the champs the whole time because I'll do a first to four series on this, and like, you know how you do every two games, the home team switches. So I'll play, like, so the next game I'll play is the Cavs again, and then the Warriors twice, and then the Cavs, and blah blah blah. La notte abbassa lo sguardo, che guardarci non gli conviene. Siamo il bianco e siamo il nero, siamo Dio che appare davvero. Siamo piccoli e perfetti, come il mondo visto. You know how I play.
We've got NBA basketball in store.
The Cavs are the better team in 2K16, but... In real life, they really aren't. And in 2K17, they won't be. Because
live on 2K Sports. Well, sit back and enjoy this presentation of NBA basketball on 2K Sports.
Oh, got you jumping! With LeBron! Because all you can really do in this game is you can't really use Curry like how you would use Curry in real life. You can only pop it from right where he was. And they don't know how to do that in this game.
And it's Bogut and at the center position.
The defense. And the basket by Curry.
Wow, got that one off right in the face of the big fella. Nice.
Sorry if you can hear the game audio. I turned it up to hear people on the mic today, so. How do I do signature moves?
Can't get it all the way to.
Ooh, Kyrie, don't. Jeez, don't do that. That's good.
Kyrie Irving, an explosive scorer. We all know that. His rate of assists continually dropping over his NBA career. And Greg, does he need to be more of a pure point guard?
Draymond Green choking.
With LeBron James, one of the best playmakers in the league. It's a good fit, I think, at this stage of his career, because right now they need him to score the basketball while he continues to improve his point guard skills.
All right, Kyrie against Curry. You know who's winning this. Curry. Oh, my God. I just need to score here, so Kyrie...
Shoots over Curry.
Notification from messages. Message from a firm pilot, not guide for midnight try KS window. Reply with text button. Messages tab. 5 of 8. Editing TH. They. Space. Cursor P. So. Space. Disabled.
Yes, by Irving.
You know, one thing you can say about Kyrie Irving, as he's got more talent around him, he's become much more efficient offensively. Shot selection.
You don't know what that was about on my stream?
As he's gotten more help.
Affirms friends who have no idea what Zombies is about. Besides Explosive Piggy, he sort of knows.
Notification from messages. Message from Affirm Pilot 9. Reply with text button.
I cry every time.
And drops. Irving's got like, his second basket of the game.
Offensively, he can be the engine.
I don't, like, Affirm's one of my friends. And then all of a sudden they just start talking trash to me, saying that Affirm is better than me.
First player to do that since the great back in 07.
See, Affirm, he's not. He actually is awful at first rooms. Kyrie, don't. Oh! Kyrie! Oh my God! Oh my God! Pop it in his face! Dang it! I'm taking awful shots, but he's making them, so I don't care.
Now let's find out what head coach Steve Curry had to say to Doris Burke.
Ah!
A lot of big names to deal with in this one, but perhaps
Steph's made
bigger than LeBron James.
I think all the points. He told me planning for Kyrie has an A minus three. I thought he had an A plus.
There isn't a hole.
Okay, Love. That's open. He knocks it down.
Notification from messages. Message from Affirmed Pilot 9. Go to Friends tab, 8 online, 2 of 8. Messages tab, 1 unread message, 5 of 8. Selected. Showing key. Messages tab, editing TH. They, space. R. T. A. Y. I. Y. H. K. Think, space. Your, space. A, space. E, God, space. Enter. Disabled. Home window, on now. NBA 2K16. Recently played section button.
Green kicks to Green. It's rebounded by Cleveland.
I didn't see that miss coming. I mean, he's usually been money from that range.
LeBron, where are you going?
James against Barnes.
Why don't they have Iguodala on James? He makes those turnarounds. He's a monster in this game. I don't even like LeBron.
Notification from system. Your controller batteries are low.
No one cares.
Space.
Space.
Goes to show just how much better things are for a team when they're
what the heck? What kind of freaking pass is that?
Curry against Love. A shot by Thompson and no one's around. Good.
Guys,
the
matchup for the finals was...
Notification from messages. Guide for Midnight Trike. Messages tab. 5 of 8. Messages tab. 5 of 8. New message button. It's quiet in here. Start a conversation with someone by sending them a message.
Oh, Kyrie! Kyrie is honestly overpowered in this game. I just don't know how to do signature moves. Otherwise, I'd be like, ooh. Curry, honestly, in this game, though, just pop a half-court shot with him.
Over in the corner, Green.
Uh-uh. That shot was well contested.
That's exactly how you have to defend.
Go all the way. Oh, why'd you pass? I didn't mean to pass. Oh, nice. Yeah, nice.
Green with the rebound.
Okay.
That's a huge part of what they want to do defensively. Limit his easy chances inside.
Tell you about my Let me tell you about my best friend.
No doubt that is within his range.
Well, I would hope so. He's a pro and it was only a one-footer. Come on now.
The Warriors making a switch here. Iguodala's checked in.
And Draymond Green,
ooh,
guys, has
won at every go.
Saginaw High School took two state championships at Michigan State.
What? My good, it's Andrew Bogut. He's going to miss both. Actually, no, in 2K, he'll make them. Told you.
Free throw good, Bogut.
Ready. Here comes the second one.
Players have recorded at least two triple doubles in the NCAA tournament. Oscar Robertson, Magic Johnson, and Draymond Green.
That's some elite company for Draymond Green. He's a hard worker, a guy you love.
I'll take the foul, but I kind of meant to fake that.
Continues to improve, and you prove his doubters wrong.
And how big was last year's?
He has a 65 free throw, but an A+3. Are you only good at threes or something?
Smith began to post some of the better numbers of his career.
You want to know what J.R. Smith is good at? When he's wide open, he fakes, dribbles to the side, and steps back with a guy in his face, and that's when he hits shots.
Let's see if he can.
Oh my God! Abuse this all the way under the hoop, and just draw the foul and make both. Oh my God!
Playing alongside LeBron and Kyrie last season.
I was looking at his three-point. Did I have a good release? I saw yellow at the bottom. He has a B3, which isn't bad, but that's when he's on fire. The 99 LeBron better have a good three-pointer, or else it's trash.
6 points for him.
The cheese. Curry thinks he can beat Kyrie. Give it to Kyrie and dance. Oh, step back, just like the
and that one comes up a bit short.
Just not there from a rhythm standpoint right now.
My God, Iguodala, what you doing? Ew. Rejection by Smith. Here comes Love.
Left side, Love.
Post fade, got it.
And count it from 19 feet away.
Cheese.
Warriors trail by five.
I should wait on LeBron. Oh, wait.
He lobs it up, and the ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by Love.
I think I got my swagger back.
Golden State's gone 0-3 from three-point land. Nothing.
I'm going to be my commentator. I'm going to be the commentator. Thompson with the ball.
Now, here's Thompson.
Dribbling it out for the last shot. They get it to Curry. The jumper. It's off. Rebound Thompson.
The defense better not.
At the buzzer. LeBron. He missed. Going into the second quarter. It's 19-14, the Cavs. I have no clue who won the tip, so I cannot say whose ball it is. I think it's the Warriors' ball. Yeah.
For me, at a younger age.
Again, just another part of the maturation process.
Yeah, it's Warriors' ball.
He's become such the consummate pro.
Yeah, he really has been. It's amazing to see the pressure he's dealt with and the way he's
Curry.
Handled it with that even keel.
Against Kyrie.
You know, he's a solid.
Who's the better point guard?
As they come at this point in his career, nothing phases him. Nothing.
I don't know what happened there, so I can't really say what happened.
Now the second quarter, just getting set to
all
start.
I know is that there was a foul picked up on Draymond.
So far from Cleveland, well, what's your take?
Right from the start, they have been able to really own that paint and just dominate the backboard.
Well, Greg, you can't dominate the boards unless all five guys.
Oh, my God. That's the second time I jumped on the wide-open Draymond, and he faked it. That was great. That was great defense on the Wow, I sound like Rick. Oh, yeah. Oh, no.
Warriors trail by five. So many great statistics are available to demonstrate.
Here, I'll play like Ridge a couple possessions. Great defense. Great rebound. Oh, yeah, that's a shot. Money. And of course he gets that look. And then if he misses it that one time, he'll be like, what? He drains those.
Some nice passing by Golden State.
Great defense.
Busts the J after the
great defense. Great defense.
Spades has
great
got his
defense.
First bucket
over
in this
and
one.
Over. Great defense. No oh, great shot contest.
Block that shot.
He's really, really good at
spin.
Using his size.
All right, now I'm going to play like myself again. Oh, wait. Post up Thompson. Go into him.
James against Thompson. Takes it from 10.
Nice. Nice post fade. It really, a turnaround jumper.
Curry passes it to Green. Down it goes, jamming that one home.
Solid on the one-hand throw down there.
You know, Clark, when it's a tight ball game like this, he's the guy they want with the ball.
Dang it, I thought I was going to get picked up by Curry with LeBron. That would have been nice.
A play like
yes, he did the right move. That's going in. I don't know why right when he shot it, he turned cold. I thought maybe he was going to miss it.
Give yourself a little space and pull the trigger.
Usually if you shoot it and then you turn hot or you turn cold, then it's like you're going to either make it or miss it.
That was a beautiful fadeaway. Knocked it down with the defender right in his grill.
Oh, Curry, guessing, sagging off me, and then I do the fake, and he tries to jump up on me like he wasn't there and then contest the shot, but
that makes it a tough
I'm a good
matchup for him, especially
I was about to say I'm a good defender in real life. I was going to lob it like an idiot. Why am I posting up with Iggy on me? Oh, use this matchup to my advantage.
Over 2.5 minutes into the second quarter.
Oh, he ran away from it.
Smith, left side. Down to five on the shot clock.
Oh, Iguodala cannot play defense. Let's go. That's his signature move right there. Wide open in the corner. He'll fake it. Dribble thingamabob, and then pop it. I know it was a two. It wasn't supposed to be, but.
I mean, they drafted him fifth overall.
What the heck are you doing, Iguodala? Oh, my gosh. Oh, can we get a rebound, please? No. right. Second foul.
Wiggins in the trade that shook the league. Yeah, good job to take it right at them.
Left him no choice there, Greg. He had the foul and keep him from converting the easy bucket.
Well, Kevin Love, and we've kind of
Barnes
gone over
back
some
in.
Things in
oh, Curry's
with,
out.
With Greg, but
all right, Kyrie.
Probably wasn't long for the Timberwolves.
All right, LeBron. All right, Kyrie. You got your matchup. Oh, why is Thompson on LeBron? All right, I'll take that, but I was supposed to fake it to send Draymond so you get a nice layup. I tapped X, but thank you very much for the
Livingston kicks
basket.
The green. Spates sets a screen. From 13.
Ooh.
Thompson with the rebound. Thompson's got rebound number 8 now on the night.
Hard work. Oh, yes.
Once again, fellas, they put a lot
LeBron against Livingston. They're going to bring the double, but you were a little early.
That interior play has made a big difference in this game.
Don't understand how that happens, but...
The Z-Lee's checked
oh,
in.
I know what play I'm doing.
That's a 2 from Smith.
Oh, that's a 2. Oh, he missed it.
The back iron and out.
It's a signature move where he, like, fakes yeah, exactly. it and then dribbles to the side and steps back, how I said.
With his first shot
oh, no.
And he recovers it.
What?
Barnes can't
I blocked him. He got it back and shot it again and missed it.
Gotta take it. I don't care if he doesn't convert. That's a shot he has to continue to take.
Good bully in the post.
James has got 10
they
the
need it.
Steve Kerr came into a good situation, but
oh, LeBron's getting hyped.
100% on board.
Pick and, I just thought of a pick and roll with LeBron, Kyrie.
Warriors trail by 10. Clark, they've been looking out of sync offensively.
You know what? A basket here would do a lot for their confidence.
Green kicks to Livingston.
Why am I jumping on Livingston?
Dishes it to Azealy.
Azealy? No.
It's rebounded by Cleveland. The drive by
oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Sit down, Draymond. I don't know if he was trying to take a charge or if he just got completely sat down.
How it goes. Once they get that lead, it's almost like they give him free reign.
And that last replay courtesy of Kia. Thompson dishes to Azealy. They set the pick.
Get that out of here. LeBron with the shot and cooking with the...
The shot will not go. The Warriors go the other way with it. 44 seconds left to play in the first half. Livingston kicks to Green. Goes up on the high post. Azealy. Great D that time from James.
LeBron's like, I got a ring with Cleveland. I just signed a $1 billion contract for a shoe deal. And I got a ring for my hometown and a couple MVPs. And I got a couple more rings. You know what? I'm set. I'm set on life. Just re-sign with the Cavs. My career's satisfyingly done.
Cleveland.
He's going to go for more MVPs, but he's going to play for his hometown now that
Irving drives in. Green with the block. And here comes Livingston, leading the fast break.
What the heck kind of form was that? That's not his
floor. Part of the floor, guys, is more
he, like, holds it. It's, like, hard to explain.
Right.
Love outside.
Yes, it worked.
Thompson got it off in time. That'll do it for the first half.
He said he got it off in time.
And a chance now to send you over to Doris Burke standing.
I don't think I got that off. I doubt I did.
On the side.
Guys, I'm here with Steph Curry. And Steph, what has the problem
Stephanie.
Been defensively?
We're a step late, I think. And you know, they made tough shots. We can't take away from that. But for the most part, we have to find a way to guard that.
It's the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
I haven't really gotten many wide open looks.
Hello again, everybody. Ernie Johnson here, joined by Shaquille.
I'm just kind of playing and talking and like dominating. It's kind of funny.
The first quarter for the Cavaliers was fairly even. Their biggest lead during the opening period was 5. The second quarter was very positive for them. They clearly upped the intensity and upped their lead, finishing the half with an 11-point advantage. What'd you think, Shaq, about Cleveland?
Well, the shots were dropping well.
And now, folks, it's just about time for the third quarter to begin. We will see you after the final buzzer.
As we begin the second half, first half wasn't even
That's my mind.
As we get the third quarter started. Look at LeBron James. He's really been playing well.
And in terms
Draymond Green.
He's now at a point where we expect him to perform that way.
And Greg, that tells you all you need to know.
Know about what a talent bleeding. I mean, hate blood.
He adds a lot more to his totals after the break.
Oh, so turn him around.
The defensive stalwarts, Green and
Barnes.
It's the Splash Brothers, Curry and Thompson at the guard spots, and it's Barnes and at the three.
What the heck?
And stolen by Kyrie Irving.
Replay Kyrie with the steal. Let's go. Kyrie's getting hyped. And he hits the free throw. What would you expect him to miss it? Now, it's on. Ooh, Curry dancing, Curry dancing. Stay with him. Good deep defense.
That was a new franchise.
Curry's like, oh, what happened? That was good defense right there but by Kyrie. And then Thompson stepped in and kind of took him down.
Offseason to be ready for the regular season.
And for Irving, he did come into last year hot. I mean, he won the MVP in international play while with Team USA. And for Kyrie, taking home the MVP in a Team USA tournament.
He just said that.
It's a huge ego boost. I mean, of all the stars on that team, he shined the brightest.
Has Curry missed a free throw?
I think that's going to help his confidence for this year.
Stephen Curry hits them both.
Boy, I tell you, the Warriors do something that no other
full court press. I got the Jets on. I should have kicked it out to Kevin Love. He was wide open.
Essentially,
you rewind that. Kevin Love trailing the play. I was getting double teamed by Kevin Love's guy. Kyrie having a nice, decent game.
Really controlling the inside.
What the heck was that?
Really battling in that area of the game.
Oh, that I thought that was J.R. Smith.
Last season for the Warriors really dominated.
Oh yeah, DeAndre Jordan hit a three when I went over my friend's house. They were playing 2K14 and he kind of hit a three with DeAndre. He was like, oh god, I shot that, dang it. And then he's like, oh, it went in.
For whatever reason, not the case going forward.
And I wasn't like fully paying attention when we were playing, and I was like, wait, was that DeAndre? Oh, Curry, almost stolen.
Going to the line for one.
That's good.
They're doing
at least Bogut's gonna miss the
three or four to start.
And despite some of the injuries over the years, Andrew Bogut, still one of the game's best shot blockers, averaging well over 2.5 a game in his career. And Greg, he protects the rim like few others can, a rugged player.
And in last season, almost 3 block shots per game. And with all the offensive.
Yes, no one picked him up. Let's go. I thought he was going to get picked up, and I was going to pop it a little late.
Team is about pieces of the
but now nah, no one picked them up.
He's a terrific piece.
Miscommunication there. They were Curry and Thompson there. They're like, you pick them up. No, I pick them up. Wait, what? Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Oh, J.R. Smith getting hyped with his celebration.
People forget he's a pretty good athlete. The reason he was drafted number 1 overall way back when was because of his insane combination of size and movement skills. That's why he remains one of the excellent shot blockers in the league today.
Catching up on the changes for Golden State.
Just sag off the Brazilian blur. What the heck, you shoot? Gets it to drop. All right. You want to go point guard versus point guard? Hold up. What did my boy just say?
Individual agenda.
Yeah, and it's really fun to see that kind of unselfishness. Really hard not to appreciate
all the assists they've racked up.
And now Doris Burke has an update from the sidelines.
All right. I was able to listen in on all right, Curry. Was going over with his I team. Think that was you that passed to him, sure that so that was an assist for you. You want to play that game? Kyrie got it. That's a goaltend. Give Kyrie those points. 2 points on the board for Kyrie. A three.
Thanks again, Doris. Landon Rush.
7 point game. That's the bogey.
And when you talk about Bogut, I think the Warriors' incredible regular season inspired him. He didn't have to be the star. He just had to anchor that deed. Sometimes when you give a guy a specific task to be the best at, that's what he delivers the most.
James, the pass to Love.
Ah. See if I can bully this Iguodala guy. Oh! Oh, I thought he got him with the up and under. It's Iguodala. He's a good defender. I thought he actually got him with the up and under, but nah. Kevin Love's too trash to finish. Iguodala, the triple. It's off. Rebound. Thompson. Go. 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 Spin on him. Or just go straight in. Fake. Go up with it. Yes. Kyrie's just too much of a beast.
Shots are just flowing for him right now, having a really strong quarter.
Oh, it's stolen by Kyrie! Here he comes! He'll finish with the right hand. Oh, Kyrie just bullying Curry out here, just like the finals. Kyrie's getting on fire. He's getting hyped. Get on Curry, Kyrie. Why are they holding it? They find Curry. Good defense, Kyrie. Way to pick him up, Kevin Love. Good rebound, Kyrie. We're turning on the Jets. We gotta find someone open or take it all the way. Oh! Target at the rim.
That is some tough defense there against one of the better finishers in our game.
He's got double rings, so you know what that means.
Oh. Nice feed that time from Andre Iguodala.
He's not hot on offense, just double rings on defense. Ooh, ooh, let me tell you about my best friend. Ooh, ooh, quick crossover. Ooh.
Irving dishes to Love. For the three.
Oh, I had way more time on the shot clock. What was I doing?
Bogut's got 3 rebounds so far in the game. Pulls from the top of the key. Curry can't get it to go. Cleveland's gone 4 of 8 tonight from 3-point land, shooting 50%.
Well, I like water.
They get it again. Here's Love.
Let's go! Yeah! Love's got 11
points. They're getting on a roll inside. Their last 3 field goals have come from inside the paint area.
There's got to be a
double rings on defense. Whenever he dribbles in front of you, you got to reach for. What the heck?
I tell you what. Is that? What a good thing that he showed up today, because without him, this thing would already be over.
Ooh. Ooh. Finish. Ooh, Kyrie with the 3-point lane. Kyrie Irving. He's only got 1 ring on defense now, though. Good defense. What the? That hit the top of the backboard. That literally was skimming the top of the backboard and it dropped in. This Steph Curry is cheese. Get it to Kyrie Irving. That's definitely Kyrie Irving.
I'd like to see him.
Let's go. Let's go. Kyrie, get hyped. Get hyped, Kyrie. Finish. Oh.
Kicks it out to Love.
Bang. Oh. All right, well, at least he prevented them from even getting the ball up court.
And offensively, a great...
Kyrie Irving, though.
The fourth quarter just moments away now as we welcome you back.
All right, you know what? I think we're just going to bully inside. Just keep going and then finish. That's what I did one time in one game, and I was never stopped. So,
talented pair at the forward position.
Unless they try to take a charge, it's kind of unstoppable. Yeah, I'm going to play up on him. Try to reach.
Here's
You're not making that.
Rebound by Smith.
Go, Smith. Give it up to Kyrie. I'll give you the assist, JR. I'll give you the assist. Kyrie.
No rebounds, no rings, and they've controlled the boards, and that's what's given them control of this game.
Here's Clark.
Good defense.
James with some nice D.
Not too much congestion in the lane. I think he could have gotten a better shot.
I don't know why I took that. Well, I thought maybe he could make it because he looked open, but I just wanted to keep it in a fluent motion and fade away instead of like try to set my feet.
The Cavaliers have gone 2-3 from the field to get the fourth quarter start.
I hit you with the cheese. I got this win easily. I just need to like.
Greg, those are always tough to judge, but I think the official got that one right.
Andrew Bogut checked in for the Warriors. Klay Thompson.
What just happened?
For Ian Clark. Smith the pass to LeBron. Back to Smith.
From the wing. Oh, I didn't mean a fadeaway. I just meant to like take a step and shoot it.
Whether he's a great off-balance shooter or not, the lean is probably not the best option on that shot.
Open shot, Thompson. Connects on the follow-on jumper.
That's a clean look they gave him there, fellas, and he drains those.
Here's Irving. Got a piece of it.
What the heck?
Thompson outside. He kicks to Livingston. Bogut down low.
Dude, there's no way you're making that.
They shoot again.
Or that.
Cavaliers pull it in. Love's got his.
You know what? Why not let it fly? Oh, that would have been sick.
By Cleveland.
It would have been something to see if he could hit that shot from that deep.
Greg, you know it. I know
What was on him? 7-point game. All right.
He is one of them.
Dude, kind of range he has. LeBron.
Of all the guys you want to
oh, Thompson's on him. On oh, go. I had a lane. Oh, I still do. Pull up.
Attention to detail. Know your personnel.
What are you doing? Misses.
That's not the type of opportunity he feels to convert.
He still double rings on defense. I got to be reaching. I got to be reaching. Off to the races is Kyrie, and he finishes with the right hand. Kyrie's on fire. It goes to Livingston again. Can we get another reach? Not be taught.
More than a few steals.
Let's go. Yeah, get hyped, Kyrie. It's a 9-point game. They ain't coming back. Not with no cheese with Curry. Curry's in, I bet. No way Curry's not. Oh, they still got Livingston in. That's some cheese.
Let's go quickly over to Doris Burke for an
good defense. I left him a little lane.
Was saying to the team,
that little animation gone.
Their play to this point, telling them we're getting out hustled.
I saw Curry come up, I think. Ooh! Oh, I should have kept going with that instead of hesitated.
Thanks again, Doris.
I got caught with the animation cheese. Good defense. Oh, good save, Kevin Love. He didn't choke. Lob it! Shoot! Reach! Ah, I missed. Reach! Reach! There's a foul.
Assist.
And I got Curry in the game. I'm asleep. Here he comes off the down screen. I almost picked off the pass. Oh, I gotta get back on him though. Some the defense, I gave him a little room, but a little late, but oh my God, he is just bullying them.
And Greg, I love
get hyped, LeBron and Kyrie. We're winning this.
Body control.
And Thompson kicks.
Oh, I thought he was coming off the screen and he would be open. Oh, please miss that. I got a huge break right there.
Guys, a good chance for them to slow it down.
Yeah, I agree. Got to use some clock here.
Bang.
He had a nice open look right there.
Whoa! LeBron getting hyped. All right, it's over now. 14-point game. From deep
here in the second half. And Greg, I have no problem with that. As a matter of fact, I hate to see teams get conservative with the lead. As long as the
they're good shots, take them. And as long as they're falling, continue to take them. Guys, he shot a very good percentage today, and they need it.
It's stolen by Bogut. Good on that shot, and with that,
all right.
The Cavalier lead is cut down to 10.
Oh, they're not full court pressing. They're happy with getting 2 points back. All right. I'll just get those cheese press points right back. Oh, Kyrie. Usually when he does that animation, it always goes in. Oh, don't flop. Don't flop. 8-point game.
That's a heads-up play there on offense.
Thanks.
Cleared the way for the nice layup.
I didn't cross the front court. Oh my god. This is like a little playground league where I'm actually getting stopped by a full court press.
Now a timeout called by Golden
State. Oh my
State.
Gosh.
They trail by 8.
I can't choke this.
Left in the fourth quarter. Warriors trail by 8.
Stay with your man. Oh, Kyrie! Get hyped, my boy. They need another timeout. I don't know why he would call a timeout. He just drew up a play, and they could have ran the play again.
106 left to play.
And he just calls timeout when they already have the ball right there. He should save his timeout. That was a bad cheese play.
Left in the game.
Oh, maybe that's why he called the timeout. 8-0 run. Oh, they're not full court pressing. Thank you. It's in the hands of LeBron. Oh, what a pick!
Shot clock at 6.
Yes.
Gets the 14-footer to fall. And the Cavaliers lead by 8.
And that was a dagger right there. That was the big dagger that won us the game. And we stole it. Throw it up. LeBron, go in and finish. 10-point game, 32 seconds left. What a game. It's over.
Yeah, not taking any chances, Greg.
And we block it. We're still bullying them. There's still a shot clock. We'll get the last 2 points with Kyrie Irving. That was my last possession. We ended off with a 12-point game. Will the Warriors score again?
They gave this team a big lift throughout the game.
No, they won't, because we bully them again with the block. Kyrie, why not embarrass them? Splash! Wet like water. Reach on him at the buzzer. Oh, we bullied him though. Blocked him 3 times in a row and didn't show any sportsmanship. And Kyrie stole it at the end. Wow. Curry's talking with Kyrie like, I played horrible. You were just stealing it from me, popping 3s in my face. Getting by me, I wasn't playing good defense, I wasn't hitting my shots, I didn't show up today. Kyrie's like, yeah, I know, I'm too good for you. Alright, well, we'll see how that goes in game 2 then, Curry's saying, yeah, good. Why are they talking to JR, though? Alright, let's see the player of the game and the highlights, and then game 1 is going to come to an end.
Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and Doris Burke, this is Kevin Harlan saying thank you for watching the NBA presented by 2K Sports. We'll see you next time. The 2K Sports post-game show.
And they say that, and they say that, and they say that, up, down, up.
Hey y'all, Ernie Johnson here along with Kenny Smith and Shaquille O'Neal. Welcome back for the presentation of our Jordan player of the game, Kyrie Irving. He had an outstanding third quarter. Whatever they needed in terms of energy and offense, he was the firepower that propelled them during the second half.
Kyrie, this dude is a composed, mature leader. Along with all that mental strength. He's got such an incredible feel for the game. He runs the floor, he passes beautifully, and he can shoot the lights out anywhere on the court.
He flat out dominated. I mean, you see the kind of plays he was making.
Nico, I think there's nothing left in your water. Why are you drinking it?
Who they put on him, he wasn't going to be denied.
Don't ask.
Offensive power was in full effect.
You probably thought it was something else.
And that's it for our broadcast here tonight. But we're just getting started on a new season in the NBA. For Shaquille O'Neal, Kenny the Jet Smith, Kevin Harlan, and the entire 2K Sports crew, I'm Ernie Johnson.
And this
we'll see you again soon.
And this is up, down, and I probably sang that completely wrong, but the hands, hey, stay there. All right, hope you enjoy game one. Cavs up 1-0. And, yeah. See you later. Peace.